Hi everybody, my name is Colton and today I'm here with the 2020 Nissan Sentra. For 2020, they've done a full redesign for this vehicle, giving it a whole new body. They gave it a much sportier look than the previous model. They also added Nissan's floating roof design to the top half of it. And along with the new body and sporty look, they've also given it a new 2-liter 4-cylinder engine. With the new engine, you get 149 horsepower and 146 pound-feet of torque, giving it a much peppier ride than the previous model. Today I have the SV trim level, which is middle of the line for features. This trim level gives you machine cut aluminum alloy rims with 4-wheel disc brakes. And for features, there is a button on the door handle you can use to lock and unlock the vehicle with Nissan's intelligent remote key. And so you never actually need to take the key out of your pocket or your purse to enter or exit this vehicle. All right, so for the interior of the vehicle, Nissan has added in their very, very comfortable zero gravity seats. Along with that, they've also added in the D-shaped steering wheel. It's a flat bottom on the steering wheel. It actually gives you a little bit more room to get in and out, and it gives it a little bit of a sportier feel as well. It's in a few of Nissan sports cars. So they've also added in a dual pinion steering with this vehicle. And what that means is it's half electric, half power. So when you're going at slower speeds, it's actually going to be using more of the electric motor, which makes the wheel very easy to turn. But to give you a more quality feel when you're at speed, it's actually going to pull away from that a little bit and switch back over to power, which lets you feel the road a little bit more than you usually would with only electric steering. In front of the steering wheel, Nissan has their drive assist display. On that screen, you can get things like a digital speedometer. You can get fuel economy ratings on there, your regular trip information, some radio information. So you actually kind of get to choose what screen you have set up in front of the steering wheel. Nissan also has added into the SV trim level their intelligent cruise control. So with that, it actually follows the flow of traffic. So you're going to set your speed like you normally would, but if somebody slows down in front of you, it's going to slow you down automatically to match their speed. And then if they take a turn or if you go into the left lane to pass them, it's actually going to speed you back up to that original setting that you had set. Moving to the center screen, they have a nice 7-inch display. With the backup camera, it's going to come up automatically when you go into reverse. They do offer Sirius XM radio with the vehicle, and there's Bluetooth calling and audio. And on top of that, you can also get Apple CarPlay and Android Auto for your phone. So you can mimic your phone screen up there. You can get Google Maps going up that way. You can open up your music maps and things like that. Moving down to the climate controls, it is a dual climate control in the SV trim level. It's a digital display. And so you can actually set a different temperature for each side of the vehicle. That's also going to be where you can find your heated seats. You can change your different modes for what vents air is going to be coming out of and your fan strength, of course, and everything like that. Just below the climate control, you're going to get a USB port and a USB-C port, as well as the auxiliary port and the 12-volt plug-in if you ever need to charge your phone or anything like that. And then on the gear shifter, just in front of the gear shifter, is the start button for the vehicle. And then on the gear shifter, it's pretty straightforward. You got park, reverse, neutral, drive, and low gear. And then on the back of the shifter, there is actually a button that you can click, and it's going to turn it into sport mode, which is going to rev everything up a little bit higher. So it's going to give you a little bit more acceleration with the vehicle, just in case you need to do any passing or anything like that. All right, so for safety features in the vehicle, these features are actually available across the entire board. So even in the base model, you're going to be getting forward emergency braking, which for British Columbia is going to be saving you 10% off your basic insurance. Along with that, you also have blind spot warnings on the inside of the mirrors of the vehicle. So when someone's in your back corner, that light's actually going to light up. And if you turn your blinker on while it's lit up, it's going to give you an audible warning, letting you know that somebody's in that blind spot. Using that same light, it also uses rear cross traffic alert, which will set off the warning when you're backing out of a parking spot if there's traffic coming from the other side. And depending which side the traffic's coming from, it's going to flash the corresponding light. Along with that, you also get 10 airbags in the Nissan Sentra. Those are located, there's one for the front seats by each of the passengers' knees. In the dash and the steering wheel, there's curtain airbags that stretch along the roof. There's an airbag in each of the front seats and one for each of the side back seats as well. So you are completely covered in airbags if anything does happen in case of an accident. Along with the exterior of the vehicle being fully redesigned, Nissan also paid special attention to the interior. Anywhere that you'd be putting your elbows, they have a nice kind of gel memory foam soft touch material with a leatherette on the armrests. And then even on the dash, they've got nice stitching and even the sides of the door here. It's actually a high quality material that they've used, so it's not just like a hard plastic. It actually all kind of feels like a really quality vehicle. All right, so for the cargo area of the Sentra, there's a nice button on the door handle that'll open up the trunk for you, and it offers 404 liters of cargo space in the back there. And along with that extra space, they've also got the spare tire sitting in the back, so it's nice and easy to reach. You don't need to worry about crawling under the vehicle to grab your spare tire from underneath.
If you want to check out a 2020 Nissan Sentra, get a hold of us at North Island Nissan at 250-287-7272, or you can call or text me directly at 250-204-2369. Thank you very much for watching, and we hope to see you soon.